City councilors in Attleboro have approved an ordinance that bans pet shops from selling certain types of animals. Dogs, cats, guinea pigs, and bunnies will not be allowed to be sold anymore. Advocates say people often go into adopting pets like guinea pigs without knowing how much it's going to cost to keep them up and end up surrendering the animals to shelters. 12 News reached out to Attleboro's Petco, which would be impacted by this vote, but has yet to hear back.